Okay, we're here back again at 2809 Laurel Canyon Place here in Los Angeles. Now, the homeowner gave us permission to go ahead and hydrojet the sewer line, and that's what we've done so we could complete our inspection. There were a lot of roots in the cast iron pipe right at the city connection, and obviously the cast iron pipe was compromised. So we have our camera in the line. We're actually in the city sewer right now. Bring the camera back. This is 13 feet deep where you have your connection. And here's your connection right here to the city. Right over there, there's the connection to the city. It's a cast iron pipe that connects there. You can see there were definitely roots right at the end of the line, right at the city connection, and also coming through the pipe rock right over there, we had a lot of roots. Go forward a little bit. Okay, come back real slow. Right here, you can see the pipe is broken over there a little bit. That's where roots are getting in. They're diving down. Come back. That's where we had a lot of roots. You see how it dives down to very deep. And then it's going to turn over here. So we got the line clear, but the pipe is very old. And we're going to recommend it be replaced. But we're going to recommend it to be replaced from underneath the house because that cast iron is extremely old, and reroute it to the outside and tie it into the city sewer where it's more like 7 feet deep, because 13 feet deep is very deep, and we could put a new saddle on the city and we'll be able to connect it over there. So we'll go ahead and stop the recording over here.